Beyond ahankar is a chitta. A chitta is like is containing all the sanskaras. So the prarabdha karmas are there, or the aparabdha karmas, the kutam and bijam. So somehow that is like it's like a cloud. Everyone stores some back up their information in the cloud. So all our information from many lifetimes is stored in the chitta, and the chitta is going with us. Because the subtle body, it's kind of like, imagine like the chitta is like a tractor is going down the street with a trolley. And then some kids come by with a bicycle and they hold on to the back of the tractor, the trolley. And they don't have to pedal, they can just go fast as the tractor. So the chitta is a trolley, and then riding the bicycles, hanging on the chitta is ahankar, buddhi. It's ahankar, buddhi, and man. And then when the soul leaves his body, it goes with the chitta. It goes with the prana.
Prana also?
Yeah, the prana is the wings of the chitta. Yeah.